好 ，DNC 2020 ICT Paper One A MC 第22题，咁呢题咧都系典型答得差嘅题目啦，只有33% 考生咧答啱，咁咪关于 computer operations 啦 ，computer components 嘅题目。好，题目俾咗4句嘅 statement 啦，咁咧问边一句系 not correct， 即系唔啱嘅。我哋睇 A 啦 ，ALU performs 加减乘除，即系咧呢个 arithmetic and logic unit， 即系咧。嗰、那個 computer component 呢個部分咧 ，ALU 咁入邊咧有status register 啦，有 accumulator 啦，同埋 ALU 自己本身。咁 ALU 係負責直接做嗰個計數嘅部分啦 ，arithmetic operation 即係啲加減乘除。咁、那個明顯係啱嘅啦，即係唔會係 not correct 嘅，呢個係正確嘅。咁而 B 啊 ，ACC 即係呢個 register 啦，呢個咧我哋叫 accumulator 係 ALU 裏邊咧一個 component 嚟嘅，就專係嚟儲住咧嗰個 arithmetic and logic result， 譬如做完加減乘除啊，做完啊 logic comparison 啊，比較邊個 number 大細咧，咁咧嗰啲嘅結果咧係暫時放喺 ACC 嗰度嘅，咁呢個咧就 by definition 都係啱嘅，正確嘅。我哋寫翻先啦，呢個咧就係我哋嘅 ACC， 咁 ALU 咧呢個咧就係做加減乘除啦。C， 譬如話 register 個 data transfer rate 係比 main memory 更加高嘅，即係傳送 data 傳送得快啲嘅。嗱，咁 main memory 啊坐咗呢度嘅，呢個咧就係我哋叫 RAM 啦咁樣。咁而 register 係咩嚟嘅咧？其實就係 CPU 入邊嘅 memory。舉例 ，CPU 入邊有個叫 control unit（CU）， 咁入邊咧，例如有個叫 instruction register， 咁呢個咧其實係屬於一種嘅。係咪啊 ？register 啦，喺一個 CPU 入邊咧，其中一個嘅 memory 嘅部分，又或者咧喺個 ALU 入邊咧，有個叫 status register， 咁呢個都係一個memory 一種嘅形式嚟嘅。咁但係啲 register 咧，佢哋傳送 data 嘅速度咧，好明顯係比 RAM 咧 main memory 裏邊咧嗰啲嘅速度咧係更加高嘅，所以個咧都係正確嘅，正確即係唔係答案啦，因為佢講明呢度咧要係 not correct 嚇。咁再我哋睇下 D 啦。佢話 database 咧係負責傳送 control signal， 而啲 control signal 咧係喺個 main board 同埋 input output device 兩者之間咧走嚟走去。咁睇落呢個句子好 make sense 喎，都係即係啲電線啦、database 啦，咁咧有啲 signal 咧喺兩個 component 中間傳送。咁但係如果你諗深一層咧，嗱 database 係傳送咩 data 嘅咧 ？database 只係傳送 data 數據嘅啫。咁所以 data signal 同 control signal 咧係兩樣嘢嚟嘅，其實。嗱，唔係同一樣嘢嚟噶。Control signal 咧就係話可以控制某個 computer component 嘅 operation， 係做控制，而本身呢個咧唔係 data 嚟。所以呢度咧有兩樣嘢咧有 contradiction 啦。咁所以咧呢個係錯嘅 ，false 嘅 ，not correct。所以答案咧就係 D for dog。如果你用翻呢幅圖去解釋嗱，呢啲嘅箭嘴線咧就係所謂嘅 data bus 啦。呢個咧就係。Data bus 就係指 ED 嘅 wires，